Today, Governor Ron DeSantis backed House Bill 1285. This is an education-related bill. Among several components of this legislation, one would limit book challenges by people who don't have children with access to district materials. If passed, as it's currently written, it would limit objections by those without children in the district to one objection per month. Now, people who do have kids in the school district could make an unlimited number of objections.